Hey YouTube, what's up? Blue Witch here. So we have some looking awesome open roads that we get to do tonight. I love doing open roads because they're so effective. And I always get excited whenever, well, I guess I'm just an excited person most of the time. Yeah. It's been pointed out to me lately that my energy's a little high. And that people can feel it just talking to me, and so I have to learn to like keep it for myself. Anyways, no, I don't. I don't have to do anything. I just have to be me. That's all I have to do. What that air is not gonna blow. Let's see if it will. If it blows out my camera, we'll just have to move it. Okay, so we got a few things going on over here. Well, you can't see this, can you? Okay, anyways. Anyway, so we're going to be doing an open road tonight. And why is there a blue candle here? Seriously. Anyways, I feel fantastic tonight. I had a great day. I slept in late, and then when I got up, I got to do my hair and I got to get my nails done. And well, my nail lady called me because she needed some information from me and stuff and needs my help with some things. And so I was like, hey, since I have you on the phone, let's do this. Anyways, so we're going to, I already have most everything set up. We're going to do some Not Magic on our road opening candle. But before I do that, I'm going to carve my client's name and birth date and like wealth and prosperity, you know, all the usual stuff that we put on here. And then we're going to be doing some of the orange string around it. And yes. So let's just do it, shall we? Alright. So how have you guys been today? Did you have a great day? Where's my glasses? You know I can't see. You hid them. Somebody hid my glasses. That's not nice. Oh, for goodness sakes. Really? Oh, I see them. They're over there. Hang on. I see them. Excuse me. Pardon me. Oh, yes. I got them. Anyways. Yes, let's clean them off just in case. Alright. Back to work. Chop, chop. Alright. So, client's name first. If you're going to do this spell for yourself, write your name, get your little doohickey out. So this woman that I'm doing this spell for, she's a badass. Just throwing that out there. Just saying, she don't mess around. She ain't messing around with anyone. She's not taking any shit from anyone anymore. She's on the ball. She's not playing around. She's done playing around, and now she's getting serious. So, if you're on her shit list, I feel sorry for you. She's a bit of a powerhouse, I can tell. I can tell. I can feel that energy. So this over here, I don't know if you can see him. He's a badass too. Can you see him? I don't know if you can because I can't tell if you see him or not. But anyways, he's one of my servitors. And he gets sent on assignments. And so I want him to be familiar with your energy because I'm going to be sending him to do stuff for you in the future and stuff. So yeah, he's going to be doing some work for you. And he's very effective. He has proven to me that he can make things manifest in the physical realm. And he's incredible. So, we are going to, I'm going to give him some road opener drops because we are going to be using him for a road opener spell today. This candle's almost burned out already. What a beautiful flame you have there. Woo! So pretty, I love it. Okay, now, I wanted to write a couple more things on here. Hang on. Prosperity, wealth. Prosperity, wealth. Open roads. And every spell, except for the one we're going to do on Tuesday for you, every spell that I do for you, I'm going to ask that people love you. That people love your energy and that people want to be around you all the time and that people want to work with you all the time because they love your energy. Yes, that's what we're going to do, among other things. But that's one thing that we're going to need to do because that really helps with the opening the roads and stuff. That when people meet you or interview you or anything like that, they're just going to be like, wow. I don't know what it is about her, but I really like her energy. I really want to use her. Let's hire her. Or let's use her for this project or that project or, you know, whatever. So we're going to do that with this one and with the next one. Because I know you have some stuff coming up and we want to make sure that you're good and covered. Excuse me for one moment. Alright, now then, let's see what we got going on here. I'm really excited. Okay. Sometimes I get so, like, full of energy that I just want to wash. I'm silly. I can't help it. Let's do this. We're starting at the foundation on this one. Okay. With this knot, I grant you wealth. What with this knot, I grant you success. Goodness sakes, open roads. With this knot, I open the roads to you. With this knot, sorry guys. I have sniffles and I don't want you guys to see me wiping my nose on a tissue, so sniffles are bad. This is a 7-day spell. So this will be on the altar for 7 days. And every day it will get another candle. Well, it'll have this candle for all 7 days. I'll burn it down from spot to spot to spot, you know how it goes. And then, but every day it'll get a fresh green candle. And they'll be sitting like this. You can see. They'll be sitting like this every day for 7 days. You'll get, and you'll get a new green candle. success, prosperity. Open roads. Okay. Now, marshmallows. Yes, marshmallows. I know that everyone thinks this is crazy. These marshmallows will cloud people's minds. Okay, people that meet you, it will sweeten them towards you. It will kind of put them in a little bit of a foggy, like, oh, she's sweet, I really like her. You know, that kind of, you know, they'll be like, do-do-do. And so, yes, marshmallows. Marshmallows are good. Marshmallows will make them love you. They won't even know why. We like that. Special paper. You guys can't see this, can you? I don't think you can. You can't see it. I'm going to write your name three times. Okay. Now then, I'm going to just like these. A little bit of road opener oil. I'm also going to grab my Crown of Success oil. And we're going to use that also. Add a little bit of my frog. This is Lucky Frog, and it's a real frog. It came from a real frog, and it has all kinds of good luck stuff in there. And it is made from a real frog. So this is iron. I have a magnet on the lid. See, and then it is. This is all iron on here that came from the earth. And you want to add that to your prosperity. Okay. And then we're going to put some more of this in there. Okay. And then I want my Crown of Success up here. Money. to use a little bit of our fairy oil.
Well, not our fairy oil, my fairy oil.
It's okay. I'll share it with you guys. Okay, so this is my mini oil. Well, let's see if we can get it to come out without having to take a little off. Oh, yes. Nice. How about you? Crown of Success oil. Maybe not this one. Oh yeah, here it goes. Okay. That is awesome stuff too. And then this is my fairy oil. Oh, and I'm going to add one of my crystals. This one of the, oh, I have all of these to put in there. Hang on, I got some crystals to put in there. These crystals. These are money crystals right here. Okay, and then I'm going to be adding this one. Do I want to put this one in there or this one? These attract money also, and I'm going to be putting a magnet in there. Ooh, that holds it to the tray. That's awesome. I have a piece of pyrite here, and I've been charging this all this stuff together on the tray all day with the pyrite and everything, and we're going to put the lid on it. I want to put the petition inside. I already put the picture, the date of birth, and all, and what I want in here. But I want to put this in there too. So I'm going to make a separate little thing for outside of it that I like to put on the tray on the working altar, so that every day when I go to it and I put energy into it, your name and exactly what we want, and you know, all that's right there. And then I put tarot cards and stuff like that to draw energy from that represent the purpose. Okay. And there's a lot, I want you guys to understand that there's a lot more that goes to this than just what I show on here. This is just what I can show on here. Like when I meditate and I call whatever energies I'm working with for this specific situation, like if I'm using dragon energy or if I'm using Hecate or Cronus or Baron or whoever comes forth and wants to work with this specific casting, then I draw on that energy and then I put it into the candles and the fire and everything. And I do that for 7 days, not for 7 days straight. I burn the candle down to a knot. So probably for like 20 minutes a day, I work on your spell, on your casting for 7 days. And then at the end, I do whatever is appropriate to do with your spell. If it's appropriate to bury it, then I bury it. If it's appropriate to throw in the river, I throw in the river. So on and so on. Okay, you guys, so I just wanted to make that clear. I'm going to go ahead and put this petition in here, too. Oh, and I need my coin. Where's my coin? Point. Hang on. charged with Hecate. Okay, so the coin's in here. Oh, hang on. And this is money that I've cut up and consecrated for magical purposes, like dollar bills, you know. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and put. I already put crystals in there, but I'm gonna put some of these crystals in there. These are amethyst and blue citrine. Should be good for everything in there except for the kitchen sink, right? Okay. Now I'm gonna put some of these herbs. Well, I'm gonna put this oil on here first. I'm going to use some of my road opener oil. I caught my husband trying to watch my videos yesterday, and I was like, don't watch them, it's embarrassing. So if he wants to watch them, he better do it when I'm not around, because I won't let him watch them. I get embarrassed. I get silly. That was funny. He was spying. Don't look. You're not allowed to see these things. He's like, what? Why? Because he said so, that's why. Love it. I don't know why I was just thinking of that. I think I was just thinking that he's probably inside watching him right now since I'm out here. Even though he's not supposed to be. He can. He can come sit in that chair right there. I don't give a shit. Really. I just don't want him to watch him in front of me. He knows I'm a dork. This is me 24/7, people. I don't change. I think that when you get a certain age, you learn to not, that you are who you are, you know, and you don't try to make change for people anymore and stuff like that. I know that when we're young, you know, when people are young, they do things like that, but no. Not I. Oh no. Let's try to get this on there. I need my other wax though, because I'm not even gonna play with it. I know it's him. Alright, where's my other wax? For goodness sakes, just when you think you have everything set up. You know, I just don't know about me, you guys. I just don't know. Oh, here it is. Alrighty then. Do you guys love my dragon? Isn't he beautiful? So, the reason I'm working, have the dragon here, is because I want to, the last prosperity spell I did, I used dragon energy. I know you think that's crazy, but it was so effective. I can't even, I wish I could tell you guys, like, what happened, because it was pretty freaking crazy. And so I'm unsure if it's dragon energy or if it was something else I did. So I'll just do it all. The full formula. The whole shebang. We'll do it all, and it was effective, and that's all I care about. It's just that it works, you know? Dang it. No. That is not going to work. Come on. You work for me tonight. Please work for me tonight. Thank you. Thank you. That wasn't so hard now, was it? There we go. We finally got a flame on that bad boy. Love it. All right. Now then. Okay, did I get everything on there that I wanted on there? Magnet in there. These crystals, these big white quartz crystals, are really good about drawing the energy in and helping you focus it where it needs to be. And like holding it there, they're really good for that. I use them for that. I use them for everything. Yes. Okay, you guys, so this is my first throat opener spell for the night, and these herbs everywhere. So I need to, I'm going to go ahead and put my do my incantation now, and you guys know that's where I can't put that on YouTube because I have to respect my client's confidentiality, and I'm just thankful that she allowed you know, me to put this on YouTube. It's beautiful, and I will be taking pictures to send to you and then downloading this video. And we are going to get this thing rolling. Like, it looks good. Yes, I like it a lot. Awesome. Looks really good. Looks amazing. All right, you guys. Peace out. I'm going to probably spend another 15, 20 minutes on this. I'm putting my energy into it. And then it's going to go on the working altar. And and that's it. So I'll get the video downloaded so you guys can enjoy. And peace out.